Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. My name is Abdul Nasir Jangda. Family is one of the most central and sacred concepts within the religion of Islam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Quran itself tells us that after our responsibility to Him, our most sacred duty is to our families. However, what we find today as Muslims living in this modern world is that there are a number of different challenges that our families are facing today. People are struggling in their marriages. Spouses are having trouble communicating, understanding one another. Small disagreements are leading to major conflict within the home. We have an increased issue in parents and children being able to communicate and relate to one another. Parents are not being able to identify troublesome and problematic trends with their teenagers, with their youth. Youth and teenagers are continuing to become isolated from their families and their parents. There's a whole new array of dangers, not just within society, but online that are facing our children today. All of this requires a solution. There's got to be some type of help and assistance in regards to all these issues. Alhamdulillah, the Family and Youth Institute, which is a project, an initiative, an institution that is based and rooted within research, sound methodology. They have been developing solutions in some of these most confusing areas of life. They've been developing these solutions for the sake of our community with a very nuanced point of view, focusing on the Muslim experience when it comes to these issues. Alhamdulillah, thousands of families have been helped. Hundreds of communities have been assisted. I myself, extremely, I value their resources very, very deeply, and it not only benefits me in the work that I do, but I recommend it all the time to friends and colleagues and people who come to me with these same problems. So alhamdulillah, I'm very, very happy to be visiting the Michigan area and the community again, inshallah, on March the 2nd for the FYI's annual dinner, where we, inshallah, the hope is that we're all able to get together, support this initiative, support this cause, so that it can continue to serve us, our families, and our communities. Inshallah, I'll be there. I look forward to seeing everyone there. Please make sure that you reserve your spot, you buy your tickets, get the word out to others as well. Because these are the types of initiatives that we turn to when we're in need. So let's make sure that we continue to support them and sustain them so that they can continue to be there for us when we need them most. Jazakumullahu khairan.